I live, I drift into unconsciousness and dream of freedom. It's a dream I'm sure the last resident of this cell repeatedly had, and one that most likely never came true.
Bonjour, Oliver.
Good morning, Oliver. I imagine this hasn't been your best night's sleep. Can you imagine spending a week, a month, or even a year in the same conditions?
I can't imagine what that would be like, no. Just after one night, I've got a feeling it's horrific. It could be that. Could I project my experience to understand how much worse it could be? No, I don't think I could. Nor do I want to.
If I just spent one night in solitude, and that was enough. I'm convinced these brutal... Starts inventing them. Sounds, smells.